You want to loudly eat some fruit snacks to distract us, Dan?
I'm trying to open them.
I know.
I'm struggling.
I've noticed.
Would you like some help?
No.
Well, Lauren would be fine to help you, because that means we're not playing.
Oh, that means you have to play.
No.
I will...
That's what I'm saying.
Too much for Dan to handle.
No.
I'm just saying.
I'm going to make this worse again.
Uh-oh.
You think he's still standing up there, or do you think he's down here now?
Look at this way.
Yeah.
He's sitting up there thinking, I'll give them a 10-minute head start, and that includes how long you're on pause.
God, imagine.
I'm just going to unpause, and he's looking straight at the camera.
Like, what is taking you so goddamn long?
I'm obviously not worth your time. I'm not the most dangerous game. There's so many rooms.
Also, what better way to make her jealous than hear her loudly sex noise?
Yeah.
Which is my new band name.
I'm fucking your boyfriend.
Ex-boyfriend, bitch.
Squidward?
I thought it was the nanny, like Fran Drescher.
Oh, I thought it was the slug monster from Monsters, Inc.
The slug Fran Drescher Squidward.
SpongeBob, I'm fucking your boyfriend.
Watching you, Wazowski.
Don't go there! Then don't go there! God damn it, do not go there! Okay, this is gonna be a jump scare, probably.
Yep.
What the hell was that?
Looked like a zombie.
Why did that...
Can you look at it again?
Can you look at it
again? No, I will.
That doesn't make any sense.
I don't know what it was.
I'm going with Indian burial ground that is making your fear whatever.
I don't see anything.
Okay, so just so I understand,
yes.
Someone was like, let's buy the most out-of-the-way cabin that we can.
Yes.
And then also, let's buy another patch of land that's across from this, but like...
A million miles away,
and you have to get through an abandoned...
Hey, dear!
An abandoned coal mine to get to it. Why did an owl make a crow noise?
Yes.
All of us are going together? Okay, that's...
No, they're looking for the Ouija board. You guys are going to the basement.
Let me guess, they're going to play with the Ouija board.
And they're going to talk to the twins.
Yeah.
And they're probably going to say something like, look behind you. Or, God damn it, why is everything shaped like a human?
You're going to come back upstairs and that's going to be
it's
gone.
It's not going to be there. I Spy is the... Or, it's not I Spy, it's like Spot the Difference or whatever.
Yeah.
Where's Waldo?
And then,
like,
just for
I want us to have a good time.
Just for good measure, give him an HJ.
Solved all problems.
You're not gonna kill the person who gave you an HJ first.
That's true.
You might not even kill them at all. Oh, no.
I saw movement.
No.
Triangle! Yeah, don't miss that high five.
Is there a shadow back there?
I saw something move in the background.
There definitely was.
I didn't.
Well, because you were looking down.
Not at that point, I wasn't.
Rats are scary.
Oh, God.
Oh,
oh God. Oh,
oh,
no.
Oh circle,
oh,
circle.
No. Oh, no.
Nice.
Took the mask.
I think this is just one of our friends.
What an ass hat, though. Punch him in the dick.
Kick him in the face. Hey.
Is that Matt? You just got mumps. Ah, fuck you. What? Oh, and we got a rat. We got my favorite fears, rat and a heart.
So if I would have gone honest, it would have been like a tarantula and a box of needles.
That was kind of like the Herman Cain smile. That slow turn and smile is just hilarious.
If you get too scared, you can borrow my bunny.
It's okay.
I am Hayden Panettiere.
Literally anyone else.
Fuck Nuggets.
Fuck Nuggets.
That's what he wants to do.
Don't you dare speak ill of Nuggets, Mike.
Alright, this is gonna be a jump scare, but...
Buddy, you in there?
Oh, here, Bob.
Yep.
Told you. I warned you. Did it help or not? I assume they're all.
Yep. New shoes just beat this.
Bitch.
How did she find those antlers?
They're everywhere.
We are just like one white walker away from the haunted forest.
Well, I mean, we might have found one. Can they see in predator vision?
Maybe.
Oh, God. Fucking damn it. Oh, my God. I hate this.
Why are you getting spooked out? It's fucking nothing.
Oh, my God. Okay. Well, no, I've got to pause. Tyler would be so mad, but I've already got to pause and collect myself.
Are you
3 seconds into playing it.
Chill the fuck out.
I
my God.
Would love to. Okay.
Are you recapping this or am I recapping?
I'm playing,
get your fucking diapers on.
I'm playing as Mike right now.
Just get in the cabin, Jesus Christ.
Well, there's also, like, stuff around. I didn't know if maybe there was a totem or...
Literally, this is the place we went to bang? Just
what?
This
is awful!
You gonna pick up that mask?
Well.
Uh-oh.
Are you gonna get asshat?
No, I'm gonna be nice.
Goddamn, we could've been to Mount Doom and back by the time we found this goddamn
cabin. Oh my God. I could've had sex with my girlfriend, like... 8 times
I mean,
in the time
in high school,
it's
so.
Taken to get to this goddamn cabin.
Also,
yeah.
Oh,
was
oh
it
my
a
god,
bird?
Chill the fuck
out. It was a deer.
Okay.
I'm
a
okay.
Fucking deer.
What were you saying?
Jesus Christ.
I really do hope we're gonna pay back with that army.
Whoa.
The squirrels. What the hell?
It got dragged into the darkness.
Jeez. Strong, square. Yeah, we got quick times. Good thing you made that one. That's not a bear. What are you gonna do?
Oh!
Did you not decide?
I thought I pressed O!
You gotta move the stick back and forth, remember?
Yeah, I remember now, but luckily that's what I would have picked anyway.
Move it. When she says Michael, I hear it in Mila Kunis' voice because
right?
I was watching that 70s show.
Yeah.
Michael!
She's basically the same character.
Whatever, just bang the bear. Your girlfriend's a stupid bitch.
Tag team Brendan.
Alright, well, how do I run?
A one. And it's not really run so much as fast walking.
And please be paying attention.
Oh no!
Shit. Because when Tyler played for all of 5 seconds. Oh, it threw her phone in!
No.
And you press R2 and
it's your phone!
Cool. Thanks for your phone, bro.
Just be prepared for a quick time prompt, because Tyler missed his and we got crippled.
Yeah.
I wish it was your friends being assholes. Nope. Where are you going?
It's definitely gonna be.
God damn it! What?
Hey. Yeah, Rick. That means you. Oh no.
I mean, to be fair, that's how the twins got killed is because of.
Let's run out naked into the forest.
Okay, we're right between the trees. You can see whatever this is. Gonna break through the window.
Maybe you should lock that though. Like the stupid skank.
God damn it!
You're so dumb.
Josh is a dick nut.
Oh no.
Holy crap.
Are you okay?
I think so.
What?
Nothing even happened.
What?
Stupid.
There's something behind the books.
There's a button. Press it.
Zoink Scoob, a hidden bookshelf.
That's a good question.
Whoa!
These windows look like they can be entered through.
Everything can be entered through.
Especially
that's
your girlfriend.
Your tombstone.
If you believe. Oh, okay.
Good thing you have like an Ebenezer Scrooge candlestick.
Oh no.
Oh, you should go in there.
No. Oh God. Oh God, right. Is that on purpose?
No, remember, if you don't move the camera, it zooms on your
Holy
face.
Holy shit, that scares me so much.
Yeah, we really
every
should.
Time.
I should pause every time.
Oh, it's a spooky door. Stop shitting your pants. You don't know me.
Actually, you better be right behind me.
She's not. She's been dead the whole time.
Oh.
Okay, well, she is here. But...
Also, she can teleport.
Jump too much, you get slapped. Mm-hmm. It is not conscious, but it is deserved.
No, what are you doing? No, don't. What? No.
What is with grabbings?
Well, we did hear Josh, but...
Oh, we did we?
Yeah. Josh was yelling back.
My glasses.
God damn it!
Uh-oh.
Well, he didn't...
Uh-oh.
He punched a guy, but he didn't punch the character that's gonna get punched.
Do you prefer this Edward
easy.
Cullen?
Yeah, I'll tell you. I have absolutely no idea what this does, so...
This is super easy so far.
Yeah.
Sam or Matt? I'd rather have Ash to live.
Yeah. That was close, but, like, either one is okay.
Now, this is tough, because
I don't like either of them.
I prefer Mike, but only barely.
I'm just going with Jess, because she's my character.
Alright.
But, they aren't. Maybe if I prefer Jess, that'll give her...
They're both kind of blarg.
It'll give her a shot now. For
yeah.
Oh. Oh, are we going to have to do... Wait, oh, now it's doing the loser match?
Yeah, I guess so.
I don't care about Josh. Josh is
so good. It's the loser's bracket now?
Yeah.
I think so. See, now this is tough, because these were the bottom picks when we were playing.
Josh is the worst.
That's what I'd go with.
Yeah, Mike's kind of growing on me.
There's like a 50% chance that Josh is the killer.
Yeah.
Because he was saying all... It's so nice that you come out here for when my sisters were dead.
And then he's like, oh no, there's a secret clue about my sisters in the library. That freaks me out.
A few rooms over, we can try and be a little more descriptive.
Oh, well.
What?
Looks like she was super dead.
That's dead.
Oh, God!
Huh.
What?
Jessica. You didn't get her fast enough.
So, you have to take the risky pass. You have to do all the risky pass.
Huh. Well.
I guess everyone's
going. Is Sam still in the goddamn tub?
Yeah.
Jeez. Way to not help.
Getting so clean.
Go up there.
Tub.
I want to see that.
Oh, to the where she is?
Yeah.
Spooky, scary, scarecrow.
What the hell?
These guys are assholes.
Who would do this?
Who did this? Oh, you know what? I should have looked. I wonder if Mike's romance is still all the way up with Jess now that she's dead.
She'll live forever in my heart.
Love you.
Mike stumbled when chasing after Jessica. Mike was too late. Jessica was dead.
I never stumbled. I just took a long time.
Whoa! She's talking. That's cool.
I don't know.
Are you okay?
Wow, you are...
God damn it.
Chris keeps it real.
I like Chris again.
Uh-oh.
Huh.
Well.
This must be which one lives.
Are you there?
If the other one's Josh, there is no choice.
Thank you all for joining me tonight.
Oh, gosh.
What?
Maybe you should have
saved killed
him.
Her. She's dumber than shit.
I'm not doing very well in our game, by the way. I'm down two characters. But I've saved the only two I really cared about, sort of.
I'm trying to help you.
He's a very teepee talker. Teepee talker.
Toothy.
There is still the old sanatorium on the mountain.
Oh, really?
That's what that is.
For fuck's sake.
Oh,
wait a second. Because we asked.
Oh, Jess?
Yeah.
Your relationship
through
will
the
be...
roof.
It'll be strong forever.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Or is it?
A glowing babbly.
Oh, it's not Arkham?
Men's Santa in... Corpore sano.
Don't look at me.
Someone? No, it's not Japanese. I don't know.
Men's sauna. In what?
In.
Corpore mano.
Men's sauna in corporate.
No, it's a sauna for incorporeal beings.
Okay.
So ghosts are here.
It's a ghost sauna.
You know, the good old ghost.
Ghost bath.
The bad, bad bathhouse.
Bed, bath, and great beyond.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons.
and shudder.